These are the latest objects on loan from our Wessex Museums partners at the Dorset County Museum, and they're a wonderful set of sculptures by the sculptress Elizabeth Muntz, made from Purbeck limestone. Now, the wonderful thing is about her is that she was the first lady sculptor to be recognised and to be appointed as a Freeman of the ancient order of Purbeck marblers and stonecutters. And these really look so pleased to have these here at the museum.